Look at this. Could this be? Steiner.
Boom shakalaka, baby. He's in the house.
Holler if you hear me. Steiner with SmackDown.
Is he here?
He is here. Scott Steiner just arrived. He's out in the parking lot.
All right. You go tell Steiner that I've got his contract waiting for him, and I'll be in the ring.
You got it.
Scott Steiner signs next. Holler. It's been one hell of a night for our general manager. Stephanie McMahon lifted the suspension of Brock Lesnar, and now she's about to sign Scott Steiner to SmackDown.
Ladies and gentlemen, the general manager of SmackDown, Stephanie McMahon.
And Stephanie Gracie, the cover of the latest edition of the WWE Magazine.
Talking smack, Stephanie McMahon, all boss. I mean, you know, I got a quote what Stephanie said about the SmackDown superstars and the SmackDown brand. And I quote, more charismatic superstars, more athletic superstars, more talented superstars. It all comes down to the superstars we have on SmackDown, unquote. And I agree with our boss.
And a talented general manager.
Ladies and gentlemen, allow me to introduce to you the man who is about to sign his exclusive SmackDown contract. Give it up for the big booty daddy, Scott Steiner!
The hottest free agent in the history of sports entertainment.
You think?
And I'd say was the hottest free agent because he's now part of SmackDown.
Look at the abs, the pecs, the delts, the peaks on those freaky thighs. Look at the body of Big Papa Pump. Go ahead. Look at the size of that bad boy. Look at the size of your waist.
You're right. Scott Steiner was in the middle of this intense bidding war between Stephanie McMahon and Raw General Manager Eric Bischoff. That war is now over. Stephanie involved in some intense negotiations, if you know what I mean.
I hear you. Stephanie paid for most of the team. You know, she's the boss. Leadership by example, Cole.
Stephanie is all smiles, and why shouldn't she be? A major tune for SmackDown.
This bad booty daddy. Let's just beat all his freaks.
Now here we go.
Signing it ready. Don't warm it up in a ball pit for a Big Papa Pump.
Uh-oh.
It's not.
Not yet, anyway.
Well, yeah. Last week, the whole world watched you make some very interesting and suggestive promises. You told me you want to know what it's like to be one of my freaks. And then we got in my limo, and we drove off into the night. The camera stopped rolling, and nobody knows what happened next. What happened next was nothing.
What?
You didn't scream, boom shakalaka. You didn't howl at the moon. You broke all your promises to the big bad booty daddy. But the crazy thing is, I can see it in your eyes. You have that need. You have that want. You want to know what it's like to be with a real man. You want to experience the ultimate thriller. You want me, Freakzilla.
Okay, wait, hang on a second. Scott, I really don't think that this is the time or place
for me to make good on any promises. And I'm sorry if you misunderstood me a little bit last week, but what I was really offering you was more like a signing bonus. Because all you have to do is sign on the dotted line, and then we can seal the deal. Because all these...
Whoa!
Why wait? My freaks are watching. They like watching. Right there's the video camera. Let's make our own home movie.
Whoa, whoa. I don't know what kind of a woman you think I am. Obviously, I have higher standards and morals than the rest of your freaks. I'm first class. And right now, I am all business. What I'm offering you, Scott, is a SmackDown contract, an exclusive SmackDown.
I don't think they think you're first class. I've seen how you conduct business, and I don't like it. If I can't trust you in my personal life, how can I trust you with my career? See, I know I'm not the first guy you've lied to, and I won't be the last, but you're nothing but a tease. But I'm not gonna make this decision on my own. I'm gonna ask my freaks out there, can I trust Stephanie McMahon?
You can, Scott, I think.
Can I trust this tease? Great show, and I'd love to be on it, but you're the reason why I'm not signing. So this goes to all my freaks in Atlanta. Big Papa Pump is your hookup on Raw. Holler if you hear me.
Oh no, Scott Steiner, this stinks.
It's going to Raw.
And he's playing Stephanie McMahon for it.
Steiner calls Stephanie bluffing.
And whole damn thing is backfired on us here on SmackDown. Steiner's head to the wall.